right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining me now is Dr. Mark Cruz, the new CEO of New Pacific Metals. And Mark's great to see you. How are you doing?
Great, Steve. Great to be back. Thank you.
Yeah, congratulations on the new role. Maybe you could sort of discuss a little bit about this transition into the role of CEO.
No, for sure. I joined the company about 6 months ago now as COO, as you're aware. And certainly even prior to that, some of the initial discussions with Ree, the CEO at the time, was this is part of the kind of succession planning for the company. And that as, you know, the Silver Sand project was going to emerge from discovery into more advanced studies. And they're looking for, you know, an individual to take that forward. So certainly it had been planned over the 6 month time frame. And I think the nice thing for me was that period gave me the opportunity to become familiar with the project, become familiar with the teams, and you know, start putting some of the processes in the background so that we can advance it in a timely manner.
I would imagine that makes it a lot easier for you having this succession plan well-timed that gives you, as you mentioned, opportunity to really get your feet on the ground before taking over.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, clearly, you know, the discovery team has done a fantastic job led by Ree. And really, the nice thing was I was part of the resource estimate, so got to become very familiar with the deposit, you know, what the opportunities are at the deposit scale. So it was a very nice kind of introduction for me to both the deposit, the corporate team, and obviously our Bolivian team as well.
And we should mention that that your founder will still be with the company, right? He still has a role?
Oh, absolutely. Listen, you know, none of us would be here without Ree and his vision. You know, he identified the opportunity. Obviously, he spotted all the key holes, and it's certainly his and his team's discovery. He's a large shareholder, and he will remain an active director. And I think it's very thankful that he's going to be still involved.
So for investors that are watching this, Mark, let's sort of give a bit of your background and your track record in the mining industry.
Yeah, for sure. Listen, I'm an exploration geo. I've been fortunate in my career to be involved in several discoveries that have gone right the way through to producing mines, both in Europe and in South America, in Peru, probably more recently. So broadly speaking, very familiar with the region, with the district, with, you know, the culture, and also, you know, some experience coming from Africa as well. So I think my forte is what I enjoy doing is that advanced studies, building the teams that take it from, you know, through discovery right the way up to the production stage and commercial production.
Tell me a little bit about how excited you are to where you're at with Silver Sand and where you hope to get to.
Yeah, listen, the project, it certainly helps. It's a massive de-risk. You know, even from the day one, when you stand there and see, and you can stand at the bottom of the valley and see, you know, 250, almost 300 meters of kind of silver mineralization in front of you, it kind of speaks for itself. I think the opportunities are now is that it's an early stage project, so there's lots of different paths we can take. But really having the team in place, having the backing of the board and the funding in place, we can, you know, look at ways to see what's the best way to advance the project and maximize, you know, benefit for all stakeholders, you know, including the local communities.
Well, it is a very exciting time for New Pacific Metals and also an exciting time for you. Again, congratulations. Excited to chat with you a lot more as the months and years go by.
That's great. Thanks, Steve. Appreciate the opportunity.
All right, Dr. Mark Cruz, the CEO now of New Pacific Metals.